Hey guys, welcome to Mega Mag TV, and here's just a quick unboxing of Halo 3 ODST. It's the new Halo game, and it just came out today on the 29th. So if you pre-order it, you get this card to unlock Sergeant Johnson in firefight mode. And there's a code here, which you go... Some instructions, you go into your Xbox Marketplace, and you can redeem this code, and you can get Sergeant Johnson. Not going to show you that. So here's the box. It comes with two discs. It's got two discs. One disc is every single multiplayer map for Halo 3 is on the second disc. And of course, on the first disc, you get the ODST campaign. So this is the campaign disc. And this is the disc for every single multiplayer map for Halo 3. Which means if you've bought these before on the marketplace, so you've downloaded them to your Xbox hard drive. If you're like me, you have one of the old Xbox 360s, you have a small 20 or 10 gigabyte hard drive. You can delete those and you'll just be able to play off the disc, which can save you some hard drive space. So here you've got an invitation to Halo Reach multiplayer beta, and this comes out in fall 2010. Field Operations Guide, which is just the instructions, which you don't really need, and that's it. Just showing you the box. And there is some Chinese, because I bought this in Hong Kong. But this is all English. And if you want to add me on Xbox Live, it's all capital ODST space 18. So add me on Xbox Live, and we can do some firefight together. It's going to be pretty fun. Okay, so thanks for watching, and see you on Xbox Live. Bye. Woohoo! Oh, crap. Oh, shit. And these aren't mine, by the way. They're my friends. I just got it for them, because I was picking up my pre-order today. Okay, bye.